What's going on, guys? Bao here, back with some Frontier Justice. So we're gonna be checking this game out. I actually don't know what type of game it is. Kind of just gonna check it out and find out, I guess. But looks like we're loading in, so hopefully it doesn't take too long. Yeah, let's see what we get into. Okay, in 1870 the Civil War was over, but the new one had begun. This was the Wild West, money, women, whiskey. To kill or be killed, the legend began with the bounty hunter.
The only thing you'll find here are hunters and prey.
Okay, so it could either be male or female.
Can you see my gun? Its name is Terror.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with female. I don't know if that makes a difference. Probably shouldn't, so.
Hey, madam, where are you headed?
Little town called Sunset. Got something to trade in. You wouldn't happen to know how far it is, would you?
Sunset's gone, sir. Is that gentleman on your horse okay?
He's fine. Don't worry about him, kid. None of your business.
There was an actual cutscene before this, when I first loaded in. Because I loaded in and then I reloaded, just to make sure I didn't have to download anything else. But there is a little cutscene in the beginning where you kill the guy on the back of your horse.
You're a bounty hunter, ain't you, madam?
What's it to you, kid?
My grandpa's the mayor of Sunset. He's in real trouble. Real bad bunch of guys come to town. Frank Hatchet Evan and his posse? I ain't got much, but if you'll help, we got something you'll want.
Frank Hatchet
Right.
Evan?
We'll do
that. Hell, I'll do it for free.
Real tough guy like you? Sure you can handle it.
All right, kid, which way we headed? You know how to use a weapon? Good time to learn.
I wonder if you get more waiting or if money up front should have been the best idea.
See that fellow at the front of the pack? That's one of Hatchet's right-hand men. He's gonna be...
He might be fast. They're all fast. They die all the same.
You sure about that, madam? I can help you. I can help you end that bastard.
Are you sure you can do this?
You got a better plan, madam?
Alright, we'll see what we're gonna have to do. Okay, that was pretty easy.
You're a sight for sore eyes, stranger. We've had a gang raising hell in this town for months. It's Hatchet Frank's boys. Sure as hell hope they've moved on. You're one-shot Jill, aren't you? Town sheriff ran off a few months back. How'd you like the job? We can pay if you'll bring him in. God knows you'd be doing us a service, along with everyone else in these parts.
I'm here for Hatchet. If Hatchet's out here, I think I can solve your problem.
Since you're here, we'll put you up with somewhere to stay. Town hall's been damaged, so you'll have to give us some time.
Alright, we're gonna have to upgrade stuff? We are. Hopefully the upgrading's not too bad. I mean, in the beginning it usually never is, but it usually does get worse as you go along.
The town hall is the heart of Sunset. It's tied to lots of important functions, and its level decides the max level of other buildings. Take good care of it, Horseshoe, boys, you see that? Raiders heading in from the west. That's Hatchet and his boys. Get everybody together. Now, women and children indoors, move it. Terrence, where are you, Terrence? They're coming. What are we supposed to do now?
Well, I'll be damned. Gentlemen, we are graced by the presence of the very one-shot Jill herself. A genuine war hero.
It ain't any kind of hero anymore. I just want to settle a debt some people are owed once and for all.
I bet. And here I thought we'd have a little bit of fun. I guess I'll have to give you an incentive. Parker, show them.
Those bastards have got Terrence. Bill, those animals.
You get your goddamn hands off my child, you son of a bitch.
I'll get you, you bastard. I'll bring him back. There's too many of them. We need gun hands. Where's a place we can recruit some fellas?
Cowboy, how's about you and I work this out in the street?
Sounds good. Gotta pay for my drink somehow. Your head's worth something, Parker. Calm down. Mayor, Tim here is just hurt. Hatchet served under me. He ain't stupid. Following him's just what he wants us to do. Saw him do it a few times. Let's get your grandpa patched up first, and then we'll talk about Hatchet.
You aren't just a bounty hunter, are you, madam? I want to look out for this town. Can you teach me? You're not prepared for your enemy. You might want to get ready...
Chapter 2.
How's your old man, Terrence?
Luckily, he isn't hurt too bad, but he's weak. I don't think he can stay, Mayor. After everything you've done, stranger, my grandpa would love it if you stayed on and looked after the town. We could use a gun hand like you.
Once he's better, I'll get back whatever is rightfully his. Got a question, though. I don't see any lookouts here. We need a lookout post. It'll keep them away and us safe.
You're right. They came in the night and we weren't prepared. We better do something about this.
Alright, looks like we're gonna have to build some more stuff, so... pretty simple upgrades. Hopefully this doesn't take too long. We do have a VIP level up at the top as well.
Hey, I just saw a bunch of shady looking fellas outside of town. I think them outlaws is back.
Keep your eyes open, boys. We gotta watch out for them. Hey, Jill. We found one of Hatchet's boys skulking around.
You ain't getting me to talk. Y'all are dead. All of y'all.
Keep torturing him. Find something even nastier? Let's go with that.
Well, ain't you a peach? I think we'll impress upon you a message to send back to Hatchet.
Oh, you got them fancy words. You're a real good sort. I ain't afraid of you.
Not yet.
After a mere half an hour, the pale-faced captive, now tied to a cross, was shaking with fear, knowing that death was imminent.
Cut me down, goddamn you! I'll tell you what you want to know. Cut me down! Cut me down, I say! Be proper and the like!
Sure thing, friend.
Friend got all kinda angry when you booted him out of town. They're gonna come back and burn this place to the ground. You'll be lucky if the women and children ain't taken as a price. Y'all are gonna be working in a mine in Gale Valley over yonder.
Evil forces are about to seize Sunset and destroy it once and for all.
Gale Valley's about an hour's ride from here. They can come back at any minute.
Don't you worry about them. Just get this town ready for them. We should first build a railway station to enhance transportation and boost our defense.
You've got a point, boss. Let's do it.
You can claim unloaded cargo from the Frisco Express at set intervals.
Boss, the latest copy of the newspaper's arrived. Hey, there's a report about you. A nightmare for outlaws. One-shot Jill emerges at sunset. Hero or loser?
What an eye-catching title. This is why I don't waste a dollar on newspapers.
What's more than that? The newspaper's placed an ad or something in our town.
A town on the brink of devastation? Will new mayor bring prosperity? Interesting. They'll see just how quickly we rebuild this town of ours.
Chapter... Unlock after chapter 4. Okay. Upgrade the town hall. So let's do that. Wonder if we can actually do some other upgrades.
Let's get this done!
I guess we have to wait though. Should have been done. Why is it... Oh, it's a couple of seconds. Alright, let's keep going. Honestly, if you skipped most of the story and stuff like that, you'd probably get a lot further, a lot quicker.
How else can I help? He'll be back. Hatchet always gets his way.
We don't have enough man here. Let's clean this damn mess up, and then we'll get everybody that can hold a gun together and see what we can do.
Yeah, he can let go of it like pretty early. Refreshes in 8 hours. That's gonna be about it for this one. We just basically continue to level and level and level, which is just gonna slowly start getting more and more and more and more. So yeah, let me know what you think of the game. I don't know if I'll keep playing it or not, but we'll see. It just depends on if I feel like it or not. But yeah, we'll talk to you guys later.